Welcome back, Vault Dwellers. Naked Vault Dweller here. Thanks for taking the time to watch the video. Before we get started, please take a moment to hit the subscribe button on my channel, as I'm always putting out fresh new content. Plus, it really helps my little channel grow. But enough about that, let's go ahead and get to what you're here for. When Fallout 76 Wastelanders was released, I put out a video about Davenport and his daily quest, but I didn't cover him like I wanted to. So, Davenport is a Mr. Handybot that lives in the basement of the Overseer's home. The Overseer lives in a newly renovated home on the edge of Sutton, which is where she lived before the bombs fell 25 years ago. The house didn't exist pre-Wastelander expansion. Once you meet the Overseer, she'll greet you. She'll tell you that she has someone down in the basement she wants you to meet. Just a heads up, when you first encounter the Overseer, she'll check to see if you're level 20 or greater. If you're not, you will not be allowed to start the new arrival's quest. She'll simply just say, "You're not ready," or "You're too little," or "You need more experience." Kind of like what mothers do.
You're still not ready for the mission. You need to get better gear and, sadly, better real-world training than we provided in the vault.
Once you go downstairs to meet Davenport, he'll actually tell you later on he'll have some missions for you after you meet the new arrivals, which kind of tells me you have to be at least level 20 to be able to start his daily photo opportunity missions.
Oh, so good to meet you. The Overseer has been so excited to see everyone again. Once you've acquainted yourself with our new arrivals, I may have some field work for you.
If you meet the criteria for Davenport's daily photo opportunity, he'll ask if you want to take pictures of Foundation and or Crater. Which one you choose might make a difference in the mod rewards, but I've done both of them and the rewards seem to be random.
It's quite simple, really. You'll take photographs of specific targets at the Crater or Foundation settlements. Once you've finished, you'll return the photos to me and I'll reward you for your efforts.
Once you have the quest, Davenport will give you quest targets. Once Davenport's given you the quest, your quest targets will appear. A lot of times this has to do with a person in one of the camps, either the Raider camp or the Settler camp, in some type of object or location that's nearby. Once you have the quest targets, you'll put on your running shoes and scoot on that way, or at least that's what I subscribe to. Once you have your location and you know what you're supposed to be taking your pictures of, it can sometimes take a few shots to satisfy the quest until you finally get the perfect image they are looking for. Other times, there may be a lot of stuff going on and all you have to do is just run up, take a picture, and then run away. Like I did here. Now that you have all the pictures, head back over to Davenport's house, or the Overseer's house, to turn in the quest. When you get there, he'll lead you into the rewards dialogue, and if your charisma and your intelligence is high enough, you can actually bargain for a better reward. I think now would be a good opportunity to point out that the quest cannot be satisfied in photo mode, so if you attempt to try to satisfy this quest with photo mode, you're not going to ever get your quest objectives. You have to have the ProSnap Deluxe camera. And if you don't, then you'll just waste your time. So you'll need to track one down. All right, so let's look at some of the mods for the ProSnap Deluxe camera. The standard camera by itself without any mods does not have any zoom capabilities, or at least I didn't find any. You're going to need some of these mods to be able to zoom in. The 105mm lens has a boxier look and it could zoom in as much as 4 times. I like the way it looks here. Now, the 200mm lens has a much superior image and can zoom as much as 6 times. And I like this a lot. This looks really good. Now I've heard there's a Recon lens and there's also a night vision lens mod for the ProSnap Camera Deluxe. I've not gotten those yet from Davenport and I certainly keep trying to get them. But being so random, I may never get them or I may get them on my next try. And so might you. So Vault Dwellers, that's truly it this time for the daily Davenport quest photo opportunity and the ProSnap Camera Deluxe mods that came with the Wastelander expansion. If this video was any help to you, please give it a thumbs up or leave a comment down below if you've got any other questions with it. And certainly this doesn't cover everything because something can change in the future. But as it is right now, 1 week after the game has been released, this is how it is. And we'll see you again next time, Vault Dwellers, right here with the Naked Vault Dweller.